Did you know that belly fat is not just ugly to look at but is also the most dangerous kind of fat there is? Yes, you read it right, folks. People with belly fat have a higher risk of diabetes, heart disease, and stroke. Surely by now, many would agree that belly fat is officially the bane of our existence. Arguably, the best way to lose your belly fat is by exercising. If you really want to lose weight, you may have to spare an hour of exercise every day to target and reduce belly fat. Not sure where to begin? Read the 5 home exercises we have below. Practice them regularly, and you'll get rid of your belly fat in no time. 1. Crunches. Nothing burns that belly fat faster than crunches. In fact, according to experts, crunches is the number one fat-burning exercise. Its main targets are your lower and upper abs, which makes it a perfect exercise for losing belly fat. Start by lying down on your back, flex your knees, and have your feet on the ground. Place your hands behind your head. If not, you can also have them crossed on your chest. Lift your upper torso and try to reach your knees with your head, then exhale. Inhale deeply as you back down. Do this for 2 to 3 sets of 10 reps. 2. Mountain climber. Mountain climbing is a great outdoor exercise. However, this requires you to go outdoors, which can be a hassle for some people. So, for those who are into home exercises, you can still perform this without having to actually climb. Mountain climber exercise is designed to mimic the actions when climbing a mountain and is excellent at burning that unwanted belly fat. Begin by assuming a plank position. Lift any of your foot a little bit and start bending your knee while you pull it up until it's between the floor and the front of your body. Afterward, move the leg back to its original position, then repeat the same with your other knee. Do this for 1 to 2 sets of 10 reps. 3. Bicycle crunches. Aside from losing your belly fat, you can also achieve a sculpted abdomen with bicycle crunches. Either way, you're in great hands with this certain exercise. Start by lying flat on the floor with your hands at your side. Next, interlock your fingers behind your head. If you want, you can also choose not to so long as you hold the back of your head with your fingers. Lift your head off the ground. Now, push your right leg down and extend it straight. At the same time, curl your body and turn to your right. Try to touch your right elbow with your left knee. After curling back down, bring your right leg back to the flexed position. Do the same with your left leg. Do this for 2 sets of 12 reps. 4. Forearm plank. Forearm plank is the most widely performed plank exercises. It is completed with a push-up-like position with your forearms and toes holding your body weight. Begin by placing your forearms on the floor. Your elbows should stay below your shoulders while your arms are parallel to each other. Lift your body up into a push-up position until your body weight is fully supported by your forearms and toes. Do this for 30 to 60 seconds. 5. Lying leg raises. This fat-burning exercise targets your lower and upper abs, hamstrings, glutes, and quads. Lying leg raises is ideal for reducing stomach fat and toning your abs. Lie flat on the floor. Put your hands on your side with your palms flat on the mat. Slightly raise your feet off until it's no longer touching the floor. Then, look up at the ceiling as you engage your core. Lift both your legs to 90 degrees and steadily bring them down. Right before they reach the floor, lift your legs again. Do this for 3 sets of 15 reps. If you love it, please subscribe my channel and share.